Hello, my name is Estelle, and I am a museum educator. One item featured in our garment gallery is the umbrella, first manufactured right here in Baltimore. The word umbrella comes from the Latin for shade, umbra, so umbrella means little shade. In 1772, the first umbrella arrived in Baltimore from India. There, it was used as a sunshade. Here, a new use emerged, rain protection. When people first saw this unusual contraption raised, women ran from fright, horses became wild, and children threw stones. Eventually, umbrellas became an accepted part of life. In Baltimore, Francis Beeler, a German woodcarver, became the first in this country to manufacture umbrellas in 1828. Other companies followed. Gans Brothers offered very stylish umbrellas, and Poland Katz & Company grew to be the largest umbrella manufacturer in the United States. Baltimore became known as the umbrella capital of the country, with innovations such as the compact travel umbrella and one that opened automatically by touching the tip on the ground. By the 1980s, the umbrella business declined and local factories closed. But for many years, umbrella shoppers recognized the motto, "Born in Baltimore, raised everywhere."